Come on, last year, though. Let's get in the top six at least. From bush to bush. Maybe that'd be a bit more exciting. Poop in a plant. Swim, come on guys, let's pee in a pool, well in a waterfall. Whee! Let's pee in a waterfall. No, actually let's DJ by a waterfall. Oh, hi waterfall. Pushka! Last year I, one of the best campers and DJs on Fortnite. Okay, let's do this, guys. Okay, what am I doing? I'm multitasking. Sorry, guys, I've got loads of messages coming through. Okay, let's see what we can do. If I can get in the top six, I'd be happy. We're on squads. But like I said, dudes, I use no building materials. Remember, I use no building materials whatsoever. And I use no weapons. If you go to my YouTube channel, VR Explorers, you'll see hundreds and hundreds of videos of me coming in either in second or first place just by using the storm as a weapon. I'm known for being one of the best campers, the best DJs, the best dodger, and the best slapper in the face. slap you in the face. I always slap my friends in the face sometimes, but I'm also the main reason why I play the game the way I do is because I'm anti-bullier. I'm trying not to get upset now. My brother died 3 years ago, my older brother, and he used to protect me from bullies. So my anti-bully statement is a rainbow. And this is why you will always see a rainbow in my videos. Because a rainbow represents everybody all around the world. A rainbow you can see all around the world. I would love to make a campaign, an anti-bullying statement, and use the rainbow as a symbol. Because there are so many people online that gets bullied. And I try to help them as much as I can. Because I've been bullied all my life. But I've learned how to cope with it. But some of my friends didn't. And, yeah. And they killed themselves. Okay. This is why I play the game I do. I use no violence whatsoever. So if you do get bullied out there, my motto is never ever give up, dudes. Never ever give up. That's my motto. Okay, like I said, I'm not perfect. Neither is Ninja or Ali A. We do get it wrong sometimes. But I'm a unique camper because of the fact I use no building materials. Not even Ninja can do what I do. I mean, Ninja's awesome. Trust me. He's a really good friend, and Ali A, and they're awesome YouTubers. But they have respect for me because of my anti-bullying statement. Okay, let's get in the top. Ooh, I think we've done it, guys. We're in the top six. Oh, all I tried to achieve is to get on the leaderboard on squads. Ooh, ouch. Yes, I did it. I'm in the top six again, guys. Okay, I didn't get quite second place then. Or first, but like I said, I'm not perfect. But I'm true to my word. I never edit my videos. What you see is what you get. Okay, I only come in fourth place, but a massive shout out to all my true friends. A massive squeezy and a crushy and a huggy to all my true friends. Thanks for watching Last Jedi. Like I said, I'm not the best, but I'm one of the best campers on Fortnite. I'll catch you on the next one, dudes. I love you all. Bye bye from Last Jedi. I love you all. Bye bye. 'Oh God, med kit. No way. Campus paradise. 'Thanks for watching Last Jedi, dudes. I'll catch you on the next game. Bye 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 bye. But in the meantime, I'll do some more DJing here. If you want to stick around and check out the music, Bushka! In the house. Okay, dudes, that's it. Once again, a big thanks for watching last year. I'm one of the best DJs on Fortnite. I'm one of the best campers. I'm one of the best dodgers. And I'm one of the bestest friends you'll ever meet. All I do is have fun. I'll catch you on the next one, dudes. I love you all from last year. Bye. I'm definitely going now. I mean it. Otherwise, I'm going to slap my face. Bye, dudes. Love you.